I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would understand.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true. Assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
Oh, the people here. Nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them. I think Dad would want me to stay. I think he'd be proud.
I know he would. And Miles, I'm proud of you too. Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Thanks, Pete. Gotta go. May just gave me a list of all the supplies to get. All right, later.
Congratulations, Captain. You got the City Hall bomber.
We got him.
Tomato, tomato. My point is, you've been burning the candle at both ends lately. You should take a vacation.
I'm not exactly the tourist type. But once we've rounded up the rest of Lee's people, maybe I will. No planes, no suitcases, just uninterrupted sleep.
Oh, you are a party animal. But hey, whatever floats your cruise ship. Or doesn't. You've earned it.
Peter!
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
And these people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since?
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember. So, how are things with MJ?
Oh, it's, well, you know, she's, it's complicated.
Honesty. That's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
You guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age. So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
A spokesperson for the police has confirmed that this was the truck carrying the device used in the Grand Central Terminal attack.
Oh, it never ends. Peter?
Spider-Manning. I have some Spider-Manning to do.
Captain Watanabe, leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the devil's breath is still there, and still secure. If the demons got to that truck, it went from bad to catastrophic.
We can do this. I have faith in us. I wonder who attacked the thing. What was it more that? Ooh. What's here? Ah, shit. Taskmaster stuff.
The mercenaries are about to kill a diplomat. Better hurry.
Oh, come on. Need to stop those mercenaries fast.
Oh good, they're allowed to know I'm here.
Come here.
you get knee plussed. Knee plussed, kick the shit out of you. Beating him down. Okay, he's down. Man, I didn't get enough time to web that thing up. Oh, I thought that was focusing on me or something. Back to my triangle combo.
I'm just stopping criminals. I don't need to kill them.
Never hold back. I won't.
This guy's got issues.
Hopefully Taskmaster isn't trying to fight me again. Last time he fight me, I lost within 20 seconds. That either means he's awesome or I suck. Okay, now time to investigate this terrorist staff thing. Probably scared shit to people whenever I got here. But okay.
Keep moving around. The devil's breath is gone, but we got even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
Rikers.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's Breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh. You should have worn your seatbelt.
That's gonna cost a lot of money with that explosion, but god damn, do I look like a badass.
I'm on it.
It means some of the enemies are armed with rocket launchers.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm on it.
Why do they get rocket launchers for?
You guys go back to yourselves and behave. We can forget this ever happened.
Okay, you're gonna fall over from being electrocuted. Have fun, bitch. What door? The door that I just webbed someone onto? Man, this might end up becoming my favorite level ever. Just huge hordes of weaker enemies. Okay, that guy just passed out dead.
They're attacking my car!
What? Is this how Cletus Cassidy's gonna get out of prison or something? Aw, that's a big boy.
Help the warden! I'll keep working on getting the power restored!
Right, I'm on it!
Do I not have the ability to shoot out my webs anymore? Off camera.
Gotta take them all out.
Whoa. Wait, do they get electrocuted whenever they attack me in this outfit? Some of the freaking prisoners still freaking body armor. Come on, shoot to death. Okay, don't shoot him, but still, don't kill him. You can shoot him, but don't kill him. Cause that's against the spider code. Aw, oh, shit, I actually used my focus thing. Found it. Found the next guy. Oh, that guy's still alive over there. All right, I tried. I did. Come on, if Captain America can do it, then Spider-Man can. Ah, shit. Oh, fuck. They're gonna live, right? It's not that big of a... It's not that, high of a fall. There wasn't anyone else in there, right?
Looks like things are somewhat under control.
I thought you said the raft was
shit.
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the that Electro?
But in my experience,
fuck.
When it looks bad, it's usually worse. Look out! Ah!
Yep, there he is. And I'm
flipping!
Gotcha! Hold on!
God damn.
You okay?
Yeah.
Fucking Electro.
Welcome to the park. Just in time for the fire.
Looks like we made progress.
Please tell me Cassidy's here and I get to beat him up pre-carnage.
Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party.
Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please?
I'm gonna cut you, spider.
Okay, time to get my spider boy. Punch knocked him on his ass.
That doesn't sound good.
Alright, time to open the gate. Aw, shit! Rhino.
Oh, hi, Rhino!
Hope you like surprise, Spider!
Surprise? Is he
talking about?
Unexpected power surge detected.
Let me guess. The Sinister Six. That's what I had to do?
What's your status?
Me? Just trapped in a prison with
my status is Scorpion.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
Ah, shit. Who else is here? There he goes, and here all these bastards are. Okay, activate this.
Lost you for a second there. You okay?
Not really. Electro, Rhino, and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
The camera system's almost up. I'll give you a good rest soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
Okay, kick their asses. Okay, dodge, 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 dodge.
Lost you for a second there. You okay?
Not really. Electro, Rhino, and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Camera system's almost up. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
Why the hell are some of these guys red for? Okay, that guy's blue. What the hell is his story? Is that Mr. Freeze? Camera angle. What the hell?
Come on, Spider-Man! I thought this was a chase!
Ah, fucking Max Dillon. Okay, this is really reminding me of Shattered Dimensions.
Takes me up on that offer.
Gotcha. Hello, and fuck.
Vulture. No, we're going to have so much fun.
Sorry, no time to
Sorry, but if you're not Walter White, I don't care about you. Electro is getting his ass whipped. I haven't pressed any buttons yet. Oh well.
New suit.
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
Shit. Come on, guys. We can be friends here, except for you.
No
I didn't even see him there, and I still hit him.
Remember, he said not to kill him.
Good idea. In fact, we don't have to do this at all if you don't want to.
We definitely want to. No!
Shit! God damn! He's kicking my ass! Okay, this Electro outfit's not working out. What the hell? Octavius?
First and final warning. Stay out of our way.
Damn.
Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go!
A debt to repay. The Sinister Six is here. I thought Martin Lee would be the leader, not Octavius. I mean, Octavius is usually the leader of the Sinister Six, but Yuri's the guy. But not Yuri. Fucking Martin is the guy in this game. Damn, this looks awesome.
All these years, all these lies. It's over, Norman. Time to give them the truth.
Uh-oh. The hell is this gonna do to everyone? Holy shit.
This is Mary Jane Watson with a Daily Bugle report on the bioterror attack. As of this hour, the number of infected civilians is approaching half a million.
Fine. Can you, can you pass us out for me?
Sure.
Around the clock on a cure for this deadly disease. The citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International, who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers.
Are they
going to
kill off Aunt May? I don't want them to.
Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness.
That's not my outfit.
Him a fugitive. But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp
is
working with the NDC on an anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
Why don't you turn it off yourself, asshole? Don't blame this shit on me. Are you gonna go goblin mode and help me? Because if not, go fuck yourself and jump off the building without a glider.
went AWOL?
Need to get back to work.
The doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Sabers. They've branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe it is.
God damn.
I'm here to help.
Good. There's gangs of escaped prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks. Looting, strong-arming local residents, you name it.
I'll take care of them. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she's just rounding people up indiscriminately, holding them captive in bases around the city. I've even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
You mean torture?
What?
Attention all units. Masked suspects have hijacked a bus. Officers needed in Upper Chinatown.
Taskmaster challenge. Challenge of the task.
Gotta follow that drone. Got it.
I'm not stopping to get him, but I'll get him if I don't have to stop. Okay, didn't get that one. Didn't get that one. Fine, I'll get this one.
Hand down. Now I can catch the drone. So close to perfection.
Time to go to a base.
On a mob of Rikers escapees. They're hunkered down for the long haul.
I'll send a team. But with all that's going on, it might take a while to people together.
I don't want to think about what these guys could do in the meantime. I'll handle it. Nap time.
That was a hell of an idea, swiping that police radio. Best way to know where the pigs are, and where they're not.
Huh. The whip. Come on, go for a thwip, thwip, all the flip and thwip.
What was that?
Sleep it off.
Come here, you little punk.
Well, that failed. Bulletproof vest won't help against spider punches.
Ugh!
show you what I got.
Call back up.
Everyone be nice to the new guys. You'll be double bunking.
He's moving fast. Don't lose him.
Why they're forming multiple strongholds instead of just one big one. They don't trust each other.
Works to our advantage. They're clumped together, but not so many they can't be dealt with.
Easy for you to say. I gotta go.
Not going back inside!
If you don't go back inside, then get off my building. Okay, you can go off the building too. Okay, you didn't go that far off the building, but you did go to a separate building. Oh, fuck.
More? How many guys does Rikers hold anyway?
Dang it, Bigly, fall out. Okay, boop. He might be dead. Hopefully he's not. The only people in this game that deserve to die are Martin Lee and Octavius. I want us to stay alive, at least.
All clear for the cleanup crew. Tell locals they can go to the bodega now.
Nice work. Things are hard enough in this city without it turning into a giant prison yard. The Raft MVPs are back on the grid, laying siege to our police precincts. My men need your help, now. Get to a vantage point in Midtown and I'll explain.
On my way. Is it Octavius?
No, two of his flunkies, still searching for the doctor. I have to be honest, that one scares me. Might be the smartest supervillain I've ever encountered.
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about. Hold tight, Captain.
Stable units requesting status update for Little Tokyo.
We have ordered a crowd of civilians to disperse and are detaining those refusing to comply.
I've been trying to reach you all day. Are you okay? The prison break turned the city upside down overnight.
I'm fine, May. I'm staying safe. I'm more worried about you.
Oh, no. Don't you do that. Beast is the safest place in the city right now. Our sister locations uptown? Not so much. But we're safe and secure down here.
Let's hope it stays that way. I'll stop by when I can, May. Love you.
There's several different Beast places. So, I like that everyone's just shooting at me, but none of them hit me. That might be changing soon.
Stable teams, this is Control. What's the status in Murray Hill?
Armored patrol on the move. No sign of priority targets.
Okay, Captain. Got eyes on. Fill me in.
Rhino's assaulting the Upper West Precinct. Electro's at the Upper East. We need you to turn the tide. Head to either. They're both equally screwed.
A boss fight against Rhino, then a boss fight against Electro.
All units, officers needed to neutralize the riot.
I'm going to the one at the right.
Location is Murray Hill.
Gotta take care of this.
Peter, are you available? We need help at Beast's sister's side of town.
The Veterans Center in Harlem. What's wrong?
Men from Rikers.
If we're going to Harlem, Luke Cage.
The staff are barricaded inside, but they need help. Miles and I are headed there to evacuate the staff.
Don't do anything until I get there, May. I'll meet you in Harlem. I'm exhausted.
Then I have like more places to visit.
We need to help Yuri, then get to Harlem.
Frankensteiner.
Hate seeing the city like this. Gotta find some way to get things under control.
Tall building.
10-13. Officers are taking sniper fire. Additional officers needed in Times Square. Over.
Fuck.
Please respond.
Okay, there's so much crime going on, I can't stop it all. I'm gonna go to the one on the right.
All units, unknown assailants are firing on police from elevated positions. Any officers near Midtown North, please copy.
Do you think talk with Jameson is going to come on? Just the fact with Jameson? I kind of hope it does. I want to see how he's going to make it look like my fault.
Yuri, I'm nearing the Upper East Precinct.
Good. Electro and the demons are boxing my men in. The setup is complicated. You'll understand when you get there.
Yuri Watanabe, master of suspense.
Thunder!
1043, officer vehicle in need of immediate assistance. Please mobilize on Museum Mile.
Drew. Fight me! Yeah! Damn. I'm surprised there's not that many dead people.
This isn't good. Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police inside.
The demons and the Sinister Six.
Complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs.
Oh, these are the... Yeah, there's a lot of fuckers.
Five transformers total. Loading them up with webbing should cause them to overheat. I hope.
Zap. Okay.
Four more of these suckers. Man, I did not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that?
Okay, good, good, good. Got that settled.
Police are free, but demons aren't backing down. Need to lend a hand.
Ah!
Hurry, your men are safe. What's next?
Get to the Upper West Side. We're trying to shelter civilians, but Rhino isn't making it easy.
He never does. On my way. Miles left a voicemail.
Pete! Hey, May wanted me to call you. Things at the Veterans Center are not good. Convicts are trying to break down the doors. Mary Jane's here, but we're getting people out of the basement. We need more help. I hope you can get here soon.
I need to finish with the precincts fast and get to Harlem.
Attention. Police vehicle is under duress. Please mobilize on Museum Mile.
Rhino. There he is. Boom, trouble in paradise. Go back to prison where you belong, you bastards. Ow.
On the city's emergency response team.
Oh, this guy probably doesn't have any more teeth. I want to make sure none of these guys have teeth after this. That guy's stuck to the tree by his neck. What the hell?